All right, guys, welcome back. Chief Kirk for Cryobiology. Today, we're continuing this concept of elbow. Stay with me. I want to show you how the elbow will significantly improve your response to a pushing choke. All right, as you can see, I've brought James, and James is going to be the attacker in this scenario. He's going to be pushing me with a hand choke to the throat and the neck. We're going to address the danger in the same way we always do in Krav Maga. I want to show you something that will complement your defense. I want you to focus on what's going on with the arms, specifically the hand. And as we move, I'll talk to you. I'll bring this hand in later. And the reason I'll bring it in later is it comes in on a half beat. And I don't want to take away from or overemphasize what this hand is doing. I'm really focused on the hand that's addressing the danger. So I'm gonna step right here. James is going to be pushing me. As he pushes me, my feet do the thing they need to do. My hand goes up. As my hand goes up, I turn my pinky back. So I'm turning my pinky back like I'm backstroking. Then I'm going to turn my pinky all the way around. And when my elbow comes down, look what happens. My pinky comes in this way. As I drop, my elbow tries to come in front of my hand. That's different, freeze there, than doing this. So what I'm doing is I'm actually pulling my elbow in and through this way. It gives this hand the opportunity to come in and capture and make control from this position. So what I'm really doing with my elbow is I'm pulling the elbow in as far as I can. It helps me to capture the hands at the appropriate place and helps me stay connected to James. My elbow is actually pulling the hands. One more time. He's pushing. I'm making this motion and in I go. You can see my hand comes up right after I make this motion, right? So hopefully you're seeing in the camera that my hand is sort of back behind my elbow. I'm not doing this. When we do this, we get too far down the forearms. So I'm turning from the backstroke motion here all the way back to this position here, and I capture the hands. This will powerfully ignite this defense for you. So try this in your training. Really think about how you're making this motion and bringing the elbow in to you. And this hand comes in second. Bang, 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 bang. Too many people make this defense by grabbing and then making the motion. When you grab, what happens is it interrupts the capture of the hands. It also tells the pusher, the attacker, you're doing something and they might respond. So do this in the right order. Really leverage your elbow. And remember, we've talked about leveraging the elbow on inside defense, two-hand pluck, one-hand pluck, choke from the side, choke from behind. Now we're talking about pushing choke. I can't overemphasize how powerful the elbow is in your training.